And oh, some more bits. 49 and 39. Sweet. We're rich. Anything else? Oh. Bypass shunt. Thank you. Anything else just laying around? This guy just took off and left all this money here. Couldn't he used it on his journey to wherever the hell he went? Universal Defense Logistics. Would like to remind employees that it is in no way responsible for the highly unfortunate but realistically probable case of loss of life in its facilities. Terra One Publication. Publications account. D. Bolshov. Available records. Okay. Shipment status for UDL masks. 2. Bolshov D. UDL. UDL masks for UDL accounts receivable. Mr. Bolshov, UDL Mark IV security masks are meant for use in crowd dispersal scenarios. They are not appropriate for workplace environment. Your purchase request has been denied. I think he's trying to keep them alive from Bolshov. To whom it may concern, I was talking to one of our guards and he isn't having trouble breathing at all. In fact, none of our guards have had asthma attacks from the air before. We believe it is because of their gas masks. I've attached a purchase request for safety equipment for the rest of us. Sincerely, Darlene Bolshov. Darlene Bolshov. Alright. Olfactory filters. Start with the initial thing. To whom it may concern, my boss is using olfactory filters to ward off the stench of sulfur from this law-forsaken planet. I've attached a purchase request for a number of filters so that the rest of us don't have to suffer. Sincerely, Darlene Bolshov. Ms. Bolshov, focus testing indicates that the air quality on Terra 1 does not warrant the use of olfactory filters or any other scent-blocking equipment. Your purchase request for something to deal with the stink of sulfur is denied. Stink. One of these people quit. And replacement rollers. From Bolshov, of course. They aren't lasting as long because... Oh, wait. It starts here, actually. Oh, we go back here. Okay. To whom it may concern, the rollers in our printing press facility are degraded and will break soon. I've attached a purchase order for new ones. Sincerely, Darlene Bolshov. Okay. I hate when it... You see that? When you roll, it like... It looks like it's fading out when you scroll, actually, not roll. I'm, like, thinking rollers here. Ms. Bolshov, our records indicate that your facility is not due for replacement parts for another 5 months. We will send new parts, including rollers, when that time comes. From Bolshov, they aren't lasting as long because of the sulfur in this air. We need new parts before the ones we've got break. Ms. Bolshov, according to the manufacturer, your current rollers are capable of retaining efficiency in all environments. We have no evidence to support your claim that the rollers are quote-unquote degrading because of this bleep, 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 air. Accounts receivable, UDL. Yeah, you guys stink. Oh, tab. So there's nothing in here that I can... Yeah. I was hoping I could gas these things or something. Find an alternate way, but not this time. We're gonna have to do the do here. Oh, that's slow. Close the door! Oh my. Reload! Reload! Oh, I hit you. I'm sorry. Level 20. Ooh, you've got your hammer. Wow. That was pretty hefty. Guys, get your meat. I was hungry. Grab your meat. All this stuff would... The stuff is being repopulated here. Wait, not the stuff... Did I miss that? I'm not sure if that stuff was already there. Let's sell... the junk. Yeah, these things I don't like. Let me just go over this stuff. Companion ability cooldown. I got 5 of those. Anything else for that? Horn armor rating. Critical damage, extra headshot. Movement speed, attack speed. Like that. I had 14 of them. Critical damage was that. Ambidextrin. Companion ability cooldown again. So we have it in that. Armor. This is good. I'm gonna keep both of these. Status effect. TTD. This is more critical damage. I have one of them. Mind attributes. Personality. Body. Status effect. Armor rating again. I'm gonna get rid of these two. And then this thing is a harmful... Don't get crabby, get jabby. Multi-spectrum antibiotics in convenient injection packaging. So what's a harmful status effect? Is what? This thing. I've got 10 of those, just one here. Alright, good. This is how we not get weighed down by, like, so many of those things. And if we have them, I mean, if we want them, they're available. Chrono Field Aggregator? What is that? What is a Chrono Field Aggregator? That's a building key. Oh, it's a mod. Restore some of your TTD meter when you deal a critical hit. This effect has a cooldown. Applies a chronoelectric charge to the inside of armor, occasionally stimulating the wearer's brain. Huh. Well, that looked different than a normal mod. I hear things. They're probably up there. A vented Mark III helmet. That's not a door. This is, though. That's the way we come in, isn't it? Oh, and there's a side passage. Interesting. Yeah, unfortunately... Oh, it's pristine, though. $29. I'm gonna get rid of this. This might be good to sell. Pristine, does that mean it's worth more to sell? Kind of curious. It's this pile of monsters. Pile o' monsters. No, it's not even. I'm gonna sell them though. We need money too. Armor parts are good, but we need money too. Dissident. Really? Dissident Hunter. The Dissident Hunter. When. What? Indentured servants are freed, anarchy soon follows. I could just barely read that. Didn't I see some poster or something? Was it? No, this. Yeah. Get your copy and crush the anarchy today. Yeah. Let's check around this room first before I check out anything else. Then we'll go back. More copies of Dissident Hunter. So this is anti-iconoclast literature. Thank you. Standard troop armor gold. That's not that good, is it? 49, yeah. Maybe I'll take it, I'll compare to what they have. You know, let's see. It's 35. Oh, I can level them up. Thirty-five. Standard troop armor. Sweet. That's an improvement. Parvati. One perk available. Mod finder. When using melee weapons. When she uses melee weapons, anyway. I guess that means not when I do. Armor rating. That's good. Range damage. Let's give her armor. And Nayoka. Bonus damage to creatures. Swaps weapons and reloads faster. Increased damage by companion. I never used the companion abilities. I don't think I've ever used it. No, I haven't. 20% chance. Okay, let's do, yeah, creatures. And then me, yeah, I can take a perk. What do I want? Vendor buying price? Intractable highlight, no. Dialogue skills, I think. We have no companions. I'm always going to have companions. The weight, and I was tempted by that last time. I had perks available. Science weapon damage. Chance to reset. I don't really move that much when I shoot. I move and then shoot. Plus 50% XP from companion kills. I like that. Vendor prices. Fast travel when encumbered. Alone in party does not apply. Sprint speed. Always good, but weapon hammer damage. 5 base armor rating. Let me take the XP. As I love me some XP. Okay, skills. I got 10. Tech to that amount. Can't do it, Captain. Alright, I'm gonna put the rest in ranged. And next I'll level range to 50 and we'll go on defense. Once I get all this stuff to 50, excluding melee, we'll start deciding what we're going to specialize in. Then it'll be level 22, I guess. Locking in my choices, saving. Was that the sound of you drinking? Oh God. Can you be so sober on this mission? Interesting. Are they up there? It is interesting how they've printed all this stuff and just never. Spread it around. And before I go anywhere, I'm gonna check back here. This is the other way in. So we would have completely been surrounded by these things. We wouldn't have been able to see through the window. If we came in this way. Light assault rifle. A vortex head. Adrenal suppressant liquid. Yeah, this is the time dilation recharge thing. Okay, I can examine that. There's another level head. Will you stop drinking for just a second? Oh. Bolter pistol. I just picked up one of those. Look at this thing. Oop. Safety announcement draft. A draft of different safety announcements from when the press was still operational. Most of them have been crossed out. Safety guards are there to guard your safety. Makes sense. Replacement limbs are no replacements at all. Let's convey safety standards around our conveyor. Don't be a fool around the spools. Okay, whatever. Whatever. And that goes out? Okay. We need to go out. Alright, and let's see what's back here. Probably stuff.
They'll never see us.
I hope not, but you can never tell for sure. This works against robot. Not so great on the. Yeah. Okay. I hear them. And I see them.
Here they come. That ain't working.
It's not working. It'll work eventually. Gotta keep trying.
Everyone all right?
Owie. So I'm still trying to work up. So you can get hide out of ash like that. I'm still trying to work on getting a good amount of Heavy ammo. Is it gonna tell me I need to take... Wait, combat? No. That safety announcement. Right. Oh my god. Where do you find the room to put all those bottles? There was something else I wanted to break down. Ordnance troop armor gold. Oh, this is better. This is even better. Wait, this needs to be repaired, though? Does it? Oh, it just does. No. It just. Oh, it just doesn't have mods on it. That's fine. So 46, 35, 32. Repair all equipped. So nothing needs repairing. Who says shush? I'm not sneaking. Somebody saying shush? Who's hiding around here? I heard it. Someone went shh. Hunting rifle ultra. Yeah, I have that. You're kidding. I can't get in here. Wow. Pick locks needs 60. But if I take this thing, we want mind attributes. Oh, that's hacking, right? Or do we want body attributes? Mind attributes. This gotta be a mind attribute, right? I mean, you think of dexterity, could be a body attribute. But I think it is mind attribute. Aha, it is mind. Here we go. With my little drink, now I can pick it.
Great work.
Thanks. Here's an axe for your heavy duty axing needs. It's not a bad amount of damage, but I'm gonna break it down. As this. 94 bits. Some miscellaneous crap. This goes out to where we were. Okay. That's our answer for that one. I'm no longer picking up the baddies around here. So that's a good thing. Let's go up here. Because I think the only other option is to go out that back door. Okay. I am picking up baddies around here. So since our... I know it's a little meta. Since our objective is through there, let's go here and explore everything else first. They're right over there. Well, they're having a little meal over here. Some beans and pasta. Nothing in the fridge. Oh. Let me pick up all the cabinet. Sort of shotgun. She's drinking again. That's gonna seem kind of weird. Oh wait. So what's through here then? Oh, it's the bathroom? That's soap. There's literally nothing in here. This does seem weird, but I'm gonna run back to the... yeah. To this and sell this extra crap. This is more stuff with the armor rating, but we have some armor rating stuff already. Level head. Yeah. Alright, good. Sort of shock. So this is a handgun, 205, 123 DPS. $7,352. This takes heavy. This takes light. So many choices. My god. What about the vermin? Well, that's a bolter pistol. That's plasma, I think. That's the vermin. That takes heavy. 205, 123, yeah. Alright, we're good. So, since that was so close by, I figured we'd take care of that. Did I look over here? Yes. Yes, I did. Oh, we got choices here. Oh, this brings us out here. Got it. Now picking up more stuff. Some mods in here. That everything? Nope. Bits on the floor. Stop drinking! Good God, lady. Account, Rodriguez R. Available messages, one hazard clause. As well as these. Terry's birthday. No, we are not celebrating Terry's birthday. Terry's dead, folks. I know he meant a lot to everyone here, myself included, but let his untimely demise be a lesson about safety in the workplace. Don't pet the canids. Oh, brother. We're leaving. Dot, dot. To all employees of Terra One Publications, yes, the rumors are true. We're leaving. The board has decided to cut their losses and operate on Terra Two instead. In accordance with the evacuation orders, we are to await a shuttle out of Cascadia. When we get word that our ride is on the way, we'll shutter this facility, pack everything up, and lock the door on the way out. Until then, however, we are expected to continue working. I'm sure reassignments are forthcoming, but that's not an excuse to slow down. We still have magazines to publish, people. Our customers are eager to find out what happens in Dissident Hunter number 112. Oh, is that a fictional publication? I thought that was about fighting the Iconoclasts or something. Alright, like propaganda type thing. Alright, Halcyon Referendum number 207. Terra One Hazard Clause. Halcyon Holdings Corporate Board, Public Notice Number 117, on the issuing of a hazard clause for Terra 1. This notice, issued on January 12, 2343, serves as the public denouncement of Terra 1 as a feasible workplace environment. Due to the hostile and aggressive nature of the wildlife, as well as the unsustainability of its natural flora for use in human consumption, the Halcyon Holdings Corporate Board has officially enacted a hazard clause covering the entirety of Terra 1. After an evacuation period of no more than 6 months, Terra 1 will be officially considered illegal territory. What's the date right now? As this is a unanimous decision, any corporation caught operating on Terra 1 after the evacuation period will face fines and possible disbarment as defined in Halcyon Code 22.1. January 12, 2343. I don't see anything showing the current date of anything. Okay. Good to know, in any case. We've got gas here. Telescoping staff. I'm going to break that down. Bunch of ammo, music box, and 113 bits. Okay. I don't want to be standing in that. Yo! Do you ever run out of that? Printing press number 6. Error. Printer is currently inoperable. Run diagnostics. And just see what it says. Diagnostics result. Faulty rollers. Consult your nearest printing engineer. Install rollers. New equipment detected. System must restart for alignment. Please wait. System restarted. Equipment alignment successful. Press number 6 is now operational. We see the results of our handiwork. Which one is number 6? Are they labeled? Well, I don't see it running, but then again, you have to start it, right? Okay. Guess we'll go back. The printing press is operational. Return to Graham with an update. Good. We have accomplished much. Luckily, we can just go... You cannot fast travel from this location. Okay. We have to go outside first. Hopefully not a Manta Queen sitting right here. Including the one we just saw. Alright. Instead of running 686 miles, I'll just use my little magic spell. Boop.